Tokugha Yepthomi versus Apollo Hospital Enterprises. This case was decided on 21st of September 1998 by the Supreme Court bench of Justice Syed Sagir Ahmed and Justice B.N. Kripal. In this case, the appellant Tokugha Yepthomi proposed marriage to one Miss Akali, which was accepted, and the marriage was proposed to be held in December 12, 1995. But the marriage was called off on the ground of blood test conducted at the respondent's hospital, that is Apollo Hospital Enterprises Limited, in which the appellant was found to be HIV positive. In this case, Supreme Court held that since right to life includes right to lead a healthy life so as to enjoy all equities of the human body in their prime condition, the respondents, by their disclosure that the appellant was HIV positive, cannot be said to have in any way either violated the rule of confidentiality or the right of privacy.